I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Everything I do is so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patent it. Being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks. Isn't that spittin' slow, spittin' fast? I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last. But I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time? You're delirious, mysterious. Because you are behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last. And to believe in what you got, it was built to last. Yeah.
Now that I've been feeling through hell, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence. Dreams into modestness. I'm not here to save a bit. That's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Grab it on and let you go. Make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable.
Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up, no, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make it, I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient, but my mind, it can hardly take it. I'm chasing a dream that I've had for several ages. A vacant modern kingdom for the taking.
Now that I've been put through hell, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
The following contest is a
you just made the list.
Extreme Rules match. Making our way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, the Enforcer, Big Brenda. Nepal, Mistress Magic, Kari Blaze.
Thank you.
Here is your winner, the Enforcer, Big Brenda. The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 230 pounds, Jackpot. From New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Superstar. Yeah! Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 232 pounds, Marc Cali Bear. From Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 270 pounds, Johnny.
Help!
from the Welsh Valleys, weighing in at 380 pounds, Gavin Jones.
Thank you. So, you think you're untouchable?
Word life, this is basic economics. This is basic economics. Word life.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 265 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Innovator.
In the defensive position, heavyweight on phantom, holding camp for ransom, the microphone phantom, teams hit the floor, it's the new fight drill. Like a broken needle, kid, you missing the point. We dominate your conference with offense, that's no nonsense. My team's all hits, get your reinforcements. We strike quick with hard kicks, fucking knife sticks, bend up the neck and fight this. Beat you like this, never survive. Get forgot like all titans, two-faced rappers, walk away with four shiners. The war rhymer, heard of legends, the old timers. Fighting fights like a fight, we're fighting two one-liners. New dead man in, and we about to make you famous. Taking over earth and still kicking in your anus. Word life, this is basic economics.
I've seen pain, the demons in your
38 pounds, Wolf Danger. We'll be right back.
The following is a fatal four-way tag team ladder match. Introducing first, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 450 pounds, the Chosen One. Weighing in at 444 pounds, the Samoan Axe.
from Ann Arbor, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Bus, Travis James.
65 pounds, Patrick Danger.
Thank you.
is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Chaos from New York, weighing in at 227 pounds, Yuri the Reaper.
Thank you.
65 pounds, Patrick Danger.
Thank you.
the Punisher. The following contest is a six-woman battle royal! Making her way to the ring, from Evansville, Indiana, Hayes L. Phillips.
Yeah.
And from Asgard, the warrior princess, Dizzy!
people.
Thank you.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 271 pounds, the Necromancer, Brian Adams.
One,
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Women's World Championship! Introducing the challenger from Westbrook, Maine, Taryn the Superstar Andrews. And her opponent from Glasgow, Scotland, she is the Women's World Champion, Emma the Queen.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Heavyweight Championship! Introducing the challenger from Australia, weighing in at 300 pounds, Marc Thunder Storm. And his opponent from out of this world, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the heavyweight champion, the Disaster DKA.
Thank you.
Here is your winner, and new heavyweight champion, Marc Thunder.
What the heck?
420 has earned a spin the wheel entry.